first national championship. Eight unanswered runs and a five-hit gem from Megan King for the 8-3 win to sweep the champ series. Lani Alameda will bring that championship trophy back to Tuscaloosa, or excuse me, Tallahassee, back to Tallahassee. 10th year, and they've been building towards it and building towards it, and now they have one at Florida State.
When you think about the performance of Megan King, Jesse Warren, the stars that really became stars on this stage, but you have to tip your hat to Lani Alameda and what she's done for this program. Yep. And affected so many players, including these ones on the field.
And Joanne Graff, who started the program, was a big part of the history. Yep. But Lani Alameda getting it done. Megan King pitches a gem, not just tonight, but this entire week in Oklahoma City. Well deserved.
They join Alabama and Florida as first-time winners in the last 7 years. As the growth of the game continues to spread. And the Atlantic Coast Conference has its first crown. What a performance by Megan King in the circle, and all weekend long, Jesse Warren leading the way. Elizabeth Mason, some huge home runs. Anna Shelnut, a pair of home runs in the championship series. And an incredible run for the Washington Huskies will come up short. Down on the field with Holly Rowe, it's our Capital One Tournament Most Outstanding Player, Jesse Warren.
Well, Jesse, you've just been named the most outstanding player of this tournament. This game didn't start off the way the Noles wanted it. You with an error at third base, which is unusual. What was the moment your team pulled themselves together and climbed out of that hole?
It's a seven-inning ball game, and we've done it all season. We've fought all season, and I think when Anna hit that home run, we just knew we had the momentum and we were going to carry it the rest of the game. And I cannot be more proud of Megan for the way she stepped up this week. And I picked her butt off.
You guys did everything that no one's ever done before. You lost on Thursday. You had to fight your way back, four elimination games in 48 hours. How have you done the impossible?
You know, we just fight for each other. We love each other so much. And I think ACC championship is when we realize that we know how to fight and we don't know how to stop fighting. And this team is just amazing, and there's no words to put to describe how much I love this team and how proud I am of this team.
For you, you grew up in the Florida area in Tampa. To bring home a championship for the first time to Florida State, what would that mean to you?
It's everything in the world. This is how I wanted to end my career at Florida State, and I'm so proud and so happy to be a Seminole.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Beth.
Oh, they're fired up. Around Tallahassee, the trophy is coming home. The Florida State Seminoles, the 2018 national champions for the first time in school history. You can watch the trophy presentation in a couple of minutes on the ESPN app. Now let's get you to SportsCenter.
Thank you. How's that for a last game right there?
Now the celebration underway for the Florida State Seminoles after 9 trips to the Women's College World Series without a title. They finally get one on the 10th try, and the Gatorade bath for Lonnie Alameda in her 10th season at Florida State. The 6th seed wins 6 elimination games, including 4 of them here in Oklahoma City on Saturday and Sunday, and they sweep the champ series over Washington. Beth Mowens, Jessica Mendoza, Michelle Smith. It was a total team effort, make no mistake about it. In both games in the champ series, everybody in the lineup reached base and contributed to this win. But guys, a couple of players in particular stood out. One was the leadoff hitter.
Sports Information Director Matt Swanson. Equipment Manager Gary McGuire. Strength Coach Nick Higgins. Athletic Trainer Jackie Carroll. Director of Operations Amy Lafergi. Assistant Coach Whitney Jones. Assistant Coach Lance Glasgow. Assistant Coach JT D'Amico. And head coach Heather Tarr. Will the Huskies team captains now come forward to receive the runner-up trophy? Congratulations to the Washington Huskies. Now, fans, please turn your attention to the video board as we announce the 2018 Women's College World Series All-Tournament Team. Jocelyn Allo, utility player, Oklahoma. Paige Parker, pitcher from Oklahoma. Bubba Nichols, utility player from UCLA. Rachel Garcia, pitcher from UCLA. Taylor Pack, catcher, UCLA. Elizabeth Mason, catcher from Florida State. Anna Shelnut, catcher and third baseman from Florida State. Sydney Sherrill, utility player from Florida State. Megan King, pitcher from Florida State. Jesse Warren, infielder from Florida State. Sis Bates, infielder from Washington. Gabby Plain, pitcher from Washington. And Tristan Melhart, outfielder from Washington. The most outstanding player was Jesse Warren, infielder from Florida State. And now for the 2018 NCAA Division I Softball National Champions, the Florida State University Seminoles. Players and coaches, please step forward and receive your award when your name is called. Rochelle Benavides. Deja Bush. Zoe Cassis. Savannah Copeland. Cassidy Davis. Leslie Ferris. Carson Gordon. Kylie Hansen. Callie Herod. Madison Kennedy. Megan King. Morgan Claveman. Elizabeth Mason. Danielle Morgan. Mackenzie Puckett. Karina Rosario. Anna Shelnut. Sydney Sherrill. Sabrina Stutzman. Jesse Warren. Abby Evans. Tessa Daniels. Cindy Hartman. Equipment manager, Robin Arbor. Director of operations, Antonio Santiago. Student coach, Ellie Cooper. Volunteer coach, Kendra Lynch. Assistant coach, Travis Wilson. Assistant coach, Craig Snyder. And head coach, Lonnie Alameda. And now, softball fans, let's hear it for your 2018 NCAA Division I Softball National Champions, the Florida State Seminoles. Fans, the NCAA would like to thank the University of Oklahoma, Oklahoma City All Sports Association, and USA Softball Hall of Fame Stadium for hosting this year's NCAA Women's College World Series. We thank you for your support of tonight's NCAA Division I Softball.